There's always tomorrow, so we procrastinate living the life we truly desire. And we live in more fear. The sense that your soul is eternal makes you cowardly, because failure would stick with you forever, for really ever. Shame, embarrassment, disappointment, they would never leave you. A distant horizon encourages you to play it safe, live to fight another day. For, after all, there is always another day. And this is why I find nihilism liberating and emboldening. If you can really picture the nothingness that awaits you, then what is there to be afraid of? Errors and humiliations will be forgotten, but great achievements may not. We may have no meaning in the cosmic context of the universe, but we make our own meaning daily with each other. And this is the thought that leads to action. Your days are numbered. You don't know what that number is, but it's finite, so get busy with what it is you want to do. Time is running out.